Okay, here we are back in Animal Gods. Where last left off, we took out the snake, which should have unlocked this final door for us. And we'll see if this is truly the end of the game, or if there's more things waiting. So, we have some sort of building, I guess. Yep, I definitely wish I could use the dash right here. Look at you. Look at me. You are here. We are husks. We are what we are. This place is our home. It's gone now. I'm thinking that may be the way to progress. I want to look around out here just in case I'm missing anything important. Okay, yeah, there's a prompt. A diary rests here. It reads 7 of 18, home. This is just the kind of place I've always dreamed of. A place to sleep, a place to eat, a place to live, and all under windswept skies. There's safety here, shelter, you know? And you know what else? I've always dreamed of seeing the ocean, Juliet. Now, is there something to the right? Definitely not a fan of the slow traveling speed. A teleporter. So is there another one of those husks in here? Be proud in your offering to him. And I can't go down. Or, I mean, can't go up. We're gonna run back real quick because I want to see if there was actually anything in that place, or if it's just a message behind the husk. No, there's nothing. Really odd. So, what else do we have over here? I love him, but he does not love me. So I'm starting to wonder if these husks are Juliet and the others. I love her, but She does not love me. And you have to wonder if the two are talking about each other or what. Well, this is a tad ominous. Nothing to interact with, okay. And in the event there were, it's not like I'd know how to interact with it anyway, since up till now you always dashed, shot, or stabbed anything that was in your path. Here. Looks like this is the last diary Julia wrote. It reads 18 of 18, feeding tubes. The Great One needs nourishment. I am happy to give my life to him, to give my physical form to him, to give all of my heart to him. To give him my heart, to give him my brain, to give him my body. My greatest gift is to give what I have to his grace. I have learned to love this city. I love my family. And I love our God. Okay. So, is that the only thing down here? The final diary? Looks like that is indeed the case. This better be an amazing ending, that's all I can say. All things considered, this is starting to feel like an early access game in very early development, let alone a finished product. And it looks like this is the end of the line. No freaking way. Oh, come on. Okay, let's go over here first. Anything of note? Prayer for the souls up here, for those who have abandoned the below. A prayer for wind, for water, for flame. The children who fall from starlit paths and into this life, be reborn, and when you perish, and evil here lies awake, eyes wide, be reborn. And when he who raises the unspeakable, the wretched, be reborn. And after all of that, fall. Fall. If only once more. Why the hell did they keep sending us back here? This better be a really, really good ending. Otherwise, this game's a freaking joke. If you do anything other than come through this door, you get sent back to the beginning, it seems. Then you have to take the long trek back. Which wouldn't be that bad if there were actually stuff to look at, but the game's a minimalist painting at best. There's that symbol again. God. To rule them all, I trust. One beast. One God. We go. Lots of red on the ground, which we better hope is paint. Lots of paint around here. Another one of Juliet's diaries. The handwriting is neat and tidy. 1 of 18, a new journey. Before I came to Skymere, a sickness came to my village. Most who are not dead were dying. I nearly lost hope, until I heard whispers of another village. Whispers about a man named Jessa. They said Jessa survived the sickness. They said Jessa walked away from his village. He walked away and said, "This is not home. Home is where we are going." Death is the first step. This is one of Sven's logs. Instructions. Step 1, heart removal. When the human is ready, use proper technique and craft to remove the heart. Submit the heart to Jess's experiment. After heart removal, humans will live on as husks. Step 2, animal god dismemberment. Remove the head of the lion, the legs of the spider, and the tail of the snake. Piece them together with human hearts and... voila! One god. Scientist Sven. One god from many gods. Here we can finally gaze upon it, or not, lives. There we go. So does it have 3 heads or what? What? So be it. Listen to me. Nameless God. Nameless God, whose form is others. I grant you mercy. release thee. So we have the bow. And I do not have my charge attack. I was kind of hoping I'd have all the abilities unlocked here, but, well, I'm starting to get there. Faster with the sword, isn't it? Maybe. So, checkpoint if nothing else. Sure there isn't anything hiding in the corner. Is there actually anything down here? No. Can't aim for crap today. Damn things take forever. Okay, we finally have the dash, the one I'm not really looking forward to. Thank you. down further since there's still a rail in the way. My main concern was the glare obscuring some sort of block, but it doesn't appear to be the case. So be it. The children who fall from starlit paths. And into this life, be reborn, and when you perish, and evil lies awake, eyes wide, be reborn, and when he who raises the unspeakable, the wretched, be reborn. And after all of that, fall. Fall. If only, once more. What? That's it? Okay, this is probably the, in my opinion, the worst of the games I've uploaded onto the channel. Wow. How much money did they get on Kickstarter? Yeah, I don't see myself playing that. Wow. I don't even know where to begin. Hopefully it's a tad obvious I am way less than impressed. There were 3 unique levels, with the final level being a mishmash. All things considered, I don't hold the final level against it, it's just, the game never went anywhere. it was painfully short, the story is non-existent, and, like, there's no revelations, nothing. I said at one point it feels like an early access game, but if that's that, I mean, it feels like a tech demo at best, then... Wow. Yeah, I'm speechless for all the wrong reasons. So... Yeah, just summarize, I cannot recommend this game. And to even call it a game is being a little generous. It's short, it's one-dimensional, there's nothing beyond the surface, there's just nothing. To say it's unfinished is being generous. Well, hopefully those of you that watch this could have found some sort of enjoyment, but clearly I have not. So that's Animal Gods. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.